Happening today, Tulsa rescue crews were out on the Arkansas River training for swift water rescues. As summer gets underway and people spend time outdoors, the Urban Search and Rescue Team helps with everything from flood rescues to other incidents along the rivers. Most people need rescues as they get closer to the dams.